Don't forget to subscribe and press the notification icon.
If you slide your phone just like so, you will see that your phone has been taken a screenshot. Now, another way to take a screenshot is simply by pressing volume down button and power button simultaneously, and you'll see that your phone has taken a screenshot.